So, who is David Hayter?
I'm...
Accomplished actor, screenwriter, voice of a generation.
Well,
citizen of the world.
I never...
Ripped from the comfortable childhood in Canada, thrown into the turbulent waters of adolescence in Kobe, Japan. How did you stay afloat?
You mean in high school?
My dad got transferred overseas, and it was a really excellent experience, actually. I was really grateful for it.
Grateful? What is your biggest secret, David?
Pardon me?
You can tell us.
Oh, well, it's not much of a secret, but I have a tattoo of Kobe behind my ear.
Tattoo? Splendid!
Yeah, it's not terribly big.
What are you wearing?
What do you mean?
Why are you here?
Oh, well, I was hoping to promote my new movie. I'm just coming off of the set.
No, David Hayter. Why here wearing an eye patch?
Oh, the eye patch. This is pretty cool, actually.
Gives me real-time information and weather, traffic reports. Actually watching a baseball game as we speak.
What drives you? What are your dreams?
Well, you know, I'd have to say my dream project...
Let your dreams drive you. A message of hope to today's young people from David Hayter.
I never actually said that.
To avoid that area altogether if you can.
Acknowledged. Sending reinforcements. Use extra caution.
It's pretty dark in there. switch the solid eye to night vision mode.
What are you doing here?
They need backup. Move out! On the double!
Roger!
Get to the rendezvous point with our informants. First, you'll have to get to the other side of that collapsed building. Make your way across and straight through. Okay, Snake, hurry to the rendezvous point. Your radar is marked with which way to go.
Thank you.
been knocked out. Surface.
Back me up!
You!